Victoria Crow. I love this lady's patterns. I will tag her so you can find it. I have several. All of them are sold. This is the latest one I made. I intend to get more. She's fabulous. Victorian. I make mine as a rag doll. They're not wired. There is a dowel in her neck, though, to keep that properly up. But they're a rag doll. So, and remember, I live with the hairy beast who is digging under the gypsy wagon. She's a bigger doll. She has these pentacle button eyes that my friend, that Mystic Dog, makes for me. She's fabulous. And she also has three vintage Alchemy Gothic pewter buttons that are old and they don't make them anymore. So, lovely. She's got hands. And remember, I live with the hairy beast, so I will get as much hair off as I can. But she's a beauty. Her little shoes with cuffs. Her long Victorian dress. I love the Gothic. I love the Victorian. And she's available in our shop. So say hello to Victoria Crow.